What's going on, YouTube? B2M Greatest. Back again. Time to do another mall liquor video. Time to give Fierman956 a shout-out. Shout-out to you, sir. And try to get some tunes up in this bitch. I got me feeling right now, like, nigga, what about me? What about me?
And young guns, but Bruce, he bust guns and spit it to his loved one. Look, they hollin' us shit and that Lil Jon shit. They hollin' out, I smoke, I drink, but I made that bitch. They hollin' Manny, baby, Randy, and Jeezy. Don't nobody holler Bruce like nobody don't believe me. What about Eazy-E? Yeah, he fading for sheep. What about Lil? What about Soldier? What about ODB? What about DMC? Them Adidas on your feet. She nice to gang the hype, but me, I keep it cheap. What about C? That nigga on that camp like I was 10 years old. They hollin' Flip, they hollin' Mike Jones and hollin' Bone Crusher. That's recent big song, and I made hell. What about me? That's how I'm feeling when I'm with my niggas chillin', wishing that we had a meal. What about me? That's how I'm feeling looking at my mom's ceiling, wishing that we had a meal. What about they hollin' Peter Pablo? They hollin' Flip, but I'm on that Jumbo shit. I'm on that never seen a man cry. That make you go and spray shit. They hollin' Romeo and Bow Wow, but what about Lil Boosie? I won't star up in the movie with hoes in the jacuzzi. I won't fuck with Free and AJ and freestyle with Tigger. Blow dope with Beanie Sigel, ride low and Q Regal. I'm done and a major label snowman. So they tell me if they sign me 1 year later, I have a toe tag. Look, they holler Ben and they holler Mace and they holler Trick, but I know somebody about that Boosie shit. This ain't no beat song, it's what I see when BT on. On, I'm peeping your home, hollin' out, lean back, and lovers and friends, but the hardest song to hit the street was nigga, then nigga, what about me? That's how I'm feeling when I'm with my niggas chillin', wishing that we had a man. What about me? That's how I'm feeling.
So there you have it. 40 chug. Mad burps for me, because I really can't burp that good. But that time I got some pretty good ones down. So shout out to you, Fierman956. Appreciate the shout out. I don't think my wife's watched the video yet, but she'll give you a shout out too. I mean, I guess. That's whatever she wants to do. Let's get a bitch foam swill. And it's lights out. Thanks for watching, people. Peace out.